little reminder for our viewers that the rules have changed. The first team to reach 20,000 will be the winner.
Thanks, June. Of course, I don't need a reminder as I've played many final rounds as a former contestant. The high notes seem to be extorting Vault 1.
Glitching some screens! Switching things up!
We've got our first elimination, so it's time for both teams to put their best foot forward and their best shot.
It's sink or swim time. The last standing member on the high notes has to sing solo now. For the shock and awe, concentration and determination will be key as they start their cash out.
Gooing things up!
Are almost off the scale.
Goop
tested left standing.
Throwing some goo! Blitz grenade out! Disrupting their tag!
The shock and awe land a throw cash out. A wipeout and a setback for the shock and awe. The shock and awe have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The high notes are prying into Vault 2. Thank you.
racing to grab cash out A.
I know it's just jump started a cash out. Shock and awe are in trouble, but don't count them out just yet. They still have one contestant left. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the shock and awe. Team wiped. The shock and awe are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. The shock and awe has started to open Vault 3.
Going things up! Gonna cash out C.
Let's go down there. Enemy, down there.
believe it? The Shock and Awe won the final round. Congratulations.